Imekuwa siku ya mazishi aliyekuwa mbunge wa Kibwezi Kalembe Ndile ambaye aliaga mwezi uliopita baada yake kuwa na ugonjwa kwa siku kadhaa. Hawa ni watoto wake wakifanya tribute ili kumwambia bye bye baba.
KMTC kule Kilifi ni wa second year, anafanya medical engineering course. Tuko na Cynthia Ndenya. That's a grand child. Kuna Luciana Ndunge hako Moi University, fourth year, anafanya procurement. Alafu tuko na Mary Mudhoki, University of Nairobi, she's doing real estate. Alafu tuko na Catherine Mbide, who was former MCA, Machakos County Assembly. Alafu tuko na Jacinta Wayua, ambaye anafanya kazi kule Saudi Arabia. Tribute zao zimeandikwa na zitasoma na Ann. Tafadhali tuende.
All protocols observed. I'm Ann Mweni and I'm going to read for you this tribute. Our dad was an incredible man. He provided for his family and made sure his children had the guidance they needed. We are grateful for our dad and we miss him every day. Today we are remembering our dad and the great memories we shared. He was one of the kinder and our best friend. There isn't a day that goes by that we don't think of him and smile. Our father was our biggest fan and our greatest role model. We would call him at any time, get the solution to our problem. Life is different without him, but we are grateful we got to call him our dad. When we remember our dad, we smile each time. He was a jokester and he made us all laugh. He taught us not to take life too seriously. He was always in good spirits, even until the day he died. Our dad was our hero. He was the most courageous and the resourceful man. We never questioned if he loved or cared for us because he made it so obvious. We still feel him with us each day and we are living life for all of us. We love you even after death, Tata. Diumu anamu wawangai, Tata.
Suma kule.